beginning there was love, and we thought it was enough. We saw no farther than each other's arms, and though the roof leaked o'er our heads, just a blanket for our bed, but then we had our love to keep us warm. But the winter winds blew cold, our new love was growing old, and our words were filled with anger and regret. Our bills were more than we could pay, and we both longed for the taste of the freedom that we knew before we wed. But there was something greater still than all our fights and monthly bills. It was the knowledge of a child well on its way. And though we both longed to be free, we talked it over and we agreed that we'd wait till baby came to separate. Then at last the day arrived, and the tears filled both our eyes as we held our newborn baby in our arms. And all the love we thought was gone lived again three times as strong. It's not the end, it's the beginning of our home. It's not the end, it's the beginning of our home.